From the pulpit of many colors.
And he died. It's a subject matter that tells every person that whatsoever you may have achieved in this world, whatsoever person you may be, and the status of academic status, political status, physical status, whatever it is, day is coming and you will surely die. And it is good to remind us that the peoples of this world behave as if death does not mean anything, or as if when somebody dies now, that is the end of life. Life ends, and that is the reason they do whatsoever they please. Because they think that when they die, then that's the end of existence. But they are mistaken, completely mistaken. Death is not the end of life. Death is the beginning, the end of the life on planet Earth and the beginning of another life in another realm. And that one is life eternal. You take it or you leave it, but it's better that you take it. If you have not listened unto the message that is titled, "And he died, and she died," please go check YouTube and ensure that you are following in this series of the messages of the hour. Remember that we said that the message of the hour is so titled because it reveals the very mind of God for the moment with which he addresses certain issues. Jesus, oh.